Let none of the wind spill, men! Full sail now!
Right. The first son of a whore to give up. Gets a bullet in his back.
Guess you need... Not to worry. Guess you... Not...
Let none of the wind spill, men!
Come on. Come on.
What's he gonna do with his hanging? Willie, we're gonna stop and feel it. Surveying never more. We're useless when the air lie in the morn. Play him a jig when the fiddle fiddles stiffen up the pit. Fiddle is tickle, people are no need for a way till air lie in the morn. Hooray, and up he rises. Hooray, victor rises. Hooray, up he rises.
Mr. Raven?
Done. But the Spaniards were waiting for me.
Yes. But I see they were no match for you. We need to find out who betrayed us.
You know where to begin?
Three people here knew about this transaction. You, me, and the shipwright. Go and question him. Oh, and here is your money.
He's gonna sing like a bird.
What are you waiting for, Medal? That ship isn't going to get itself back.
I've done what you asked.
Well, look at you. Guess all those guns aren't just for show after all. And here's what I promised you.
See you.
Thank you. How can I help you, sir?
I'm looking for a traitor.
A traitor, Mr. Raven? Who would be foolish enough to...
An idiot. I have a letter from a Spanish galleon that points to you. Tell me who you told.
Okay, I'll tell you everything I know. It was John Dwight, my brother-in-law. He works for the Spaniards.
Where can I find him? Where is he?
I'll show you on the map. Just please don't kill me.
Guess you need...
Welcome, sir. How can I help you?
Mrs. Dwight, I'm looking for your husband. Is he here?
What's your business with him? I don't recognize you.
Don't worry. Your husband will be happy to see me. I owe him some money.
He's indisposed at the moment, but you can leave it here. I'll make sure he gets it. What did you say your name was?
Sorry, ma'am, but I've got to give it to John in person.
Well, you can wait for him, if you'd like, but I have no idea when he'll be back.
We'll see. Hey, boy, tell your father if he ever wants to see your mother again to come to the tavern in town. Tell him I'll be waiting. Mr. Dwight, took you long enough. Your wife has been waiting for you.
Please don't hurt her. I'll do whatever you want, please.
You sold me out to the Spaniards? You're a coward and a traitor. I won't kill you, but I will make sure you rot in jail. Take him away.
I'm so sorry, sir. Please. I was only doing what I had to do to feed my family. Please, let my wife go back home to our son.
You're here.
There a reason for this warm welcome?
There's always a reason, isn't there?
It's the dangerous life I'm leading, right? You're worried about me.
I'm worried about Amber. She's the most popular of my girls. Some men will stay home on days she isn't working.
Sure. Not everyone wants to get talked to death by Millie.
The point is, Amber brings in a lot of money. I think she's been having some problems, but she won't say one word to me about them.
Maybe she told one of the other girls.
She wouldn't. Amber's not very popular with the girls, being the men's favorite and all. Maybe she'd confide in you.
Are you kidding? Since when do you think I'm good with women?
Oh, you aren't. Don't get me wrong, but Amber has a weak spot for you.
Why have you been hiding this from me?
Chris, could you please speak to her?
Just talk?
Oh, come on, Chris.
All right. I'll talk to her. Maria asked me to talk to you.
Oh, really? Maria sent you?
I've been asking her why you look so upset recently. She thought that I...
Captain Raven, you should stick to your trade. Something like the bloody performance you gave us recently. That's much more like you.
I knew you liked that.
Did you have a chance to do what I asked?
I talked to Amber. It's like you said.
I knew she was hiding something. What's wrong with her?
Not that. What you said about her having a soft spot for me. As far as I can tell, she's fine. I think you were imagining things.
It was worth a try.
Thank you. What are you doing?
How did it go, Mr. Raven?
The traitor's in jail. It was John Dwight, the shipwright's brother-in-law.
Nice job. Here is your money, Mr. Raven, and something else. It's a letter of marque for you and your crew. Now you can legally fly the British flag. You are to sail with our delegation. Sink the Spanish bastards before they have a chance to attack.
Can't you send someone else?
I told you, I don't have enough ships, especially now that we are planning to invade Cumana. If the French agree to help us in this endeavor, the plan will succeed. As for now, every ship under my command is needed to defend Bridgetown. I need you for this.
All right, then. But it's gonna cost you 5,000 reales.
You'll be my ruin, but fine.
Deal.
Best weapons in the Caribbean. Anything you need?
Sweet if I am rude.
Guess you need...
Finish them off!
Davy Jones' locker yet, men.
Yes, sir, Captain!
Yes. Guess you need your...
I heard it was quite a battle, Mr. Raven. But the Spaniards never had a chance.
It was easy, but your French allies bolted like little girls.
Bloody cowards. To hell with this agreement, then. I'll have to find someone who can get things done. Perhaps you know a man who isn't afraid to get his hands dirty. Sail to Redonda. Find Francis Ash and a man named Cheng. Offer him 10,000 reales for their assistance. I need them to work for me.
That sounds like easy work, General. What's my take?
Oh, forgive me. Here's 15,000. Your pay is what's left after paying Ash and Cheng. Tell them to sail to Cumana immediately, and then do the same yourself. Before you set sail, however, pay a visit to the shipwright. Show him this, and he'll give you something very special, courtesy of the British Crown.
Welcome, sir. How can I help you?
Can you take care of this?
Let me see. Shouldn't be a problem, sir, but it's gonna cost you.
Guess you need your...
Can you take care of...
Let me see.
Thank you.
Deliver all you got.
Guess you need your... I am, sir. Excusez-moi, sir.
What do you want from me?
As you see, monsieur, I'm an old man. I'm done with adventures on the high seas.
Why are you telling me this?
I have a frigate for sale. I'm planning on taking the money and living out the rest of my days relaxing.
And how much you want for it? And how much?
Church sniffer.
Guess you need you.
faster, you louts.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Aim lower. Lower, I said. Right away. We're not going down quietly.
Right away, sir.
Destroy them.
You son of a bitch.
And now, thanks for your help back there. Let me just get your money.
You just fucked with the wrong man, Ledoux. I'll take the money off your corpse.
Men, get him! Kill the son of a bitch!